Hey guys, it's Grandma and Mom here trying to play a prank on her grandson, my son, Austin, on 4th of July. These are firework Oreos, which are supposed to like make a pop or like a firework kind of sensation in the mouth. So we're hoping that he gets like startled by it, kind of like a little bit of prank, but nothing, you know, major since he's 6. So let's see, that's how it goes.
You got the sound yet?
No, I can't get the fix. It's okay.
Okay, come on.
Sherman will say you put one in your mouth and see what she does. Here, this way. Here, come here. Here, Sherman. Over here, Austin. So I can see. I can't see anything. Turn your mouth. Is it good?
Maybe it's a little cookie in here.
Did it do anything special?
Cookie. Maybe it has to be both together. Let me see. Makes a crunchy sound. You can't tell any difference. A little bit. Wait, if you open your mouth, you can feel it. Open your mouth, Austin.
Put that in your mouth.
Hold it and tuck your tongue down.
Hold your tongue down on it. Come here, I'm gonna show you.
Suck on it.
Suck on it.
Here it comes. Crackle, crackle, crackle.
Here,
crackle.
Here, this.
Just go ahead on the mouth. Here it comes back on your mouth. Mine's one.
Yeah, mine is two. Come in your mouth. You feel it now?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
I do.
Fireworks cookies.
Well,
fireworks cookies.
So much for that.
Yeah, that was a fail. Oh, well.
Oh, you tower.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. You put it in another minute, yeah? I'm in my mouth and shut.
You like those?
Yeah.
Do you want to try these? These are pops.
How are they?
Key lime, try it.
No.
Okay, you
want to
try it?
Sure, why not?
Key lime pie?
Smells good.
I'll try it if you try it.
No.
Oh good, I can still feel that in my mouth.
I can't.
You can't hear it?
I can't hear it.